And then Ms. Deeb. The Housing Authority is a major public embarrassment. What responsibility do you take for its mismanagement, and what actions would you take to clean it up?
So, those who don't know, the Housing Authority is a federal agency. The mayor gets one appointment, the governor gets one appointment, and the rest of the appointments are made by the town council. There have been a lot of misinformation over the last 3 years. The former executive director has been removed from the authority, and I'm sad to say, and we should take a moment of silence, he had passed away last night. So Roy Rogers has passed on, who was the executive director who was recently removed from the Housing Authority. In all authorities, there has to be oversight. I asked the town attorney, along with our assistant town attorney, to research the authority that the town has over the Housing Authority since the town many years ago created it. Like I said again, though, the council picked the majority of the members. I get one pick, and the governor gets a pick. So it's important that we vet the people that apply to these positions, and we'll continue to work with the Housing Authority because it does represent a large part of our people that live here. Thank you.
Thank you. Ms. Deeb?
This mayor cannot say the Housing Authority is somebody else's fault. He can't say that the council picks the majority of the members when he has the majority on the council. The fact is, we need to realize that we need more affordable housing in town. We need set-asides for those people who really need it. And we perhaps should think about, as a council, increasing the 12.5%, which is remarkable, to 15% for future development. But at the last debate, you might remember that the mayor took credit for creating the most number of affordable housing units. But what about Manahan Village? When Mayor Manahan was mayor, that was a remarkable housing project for its time. With me as mayor, you should all know that the buck will stop with me. I will take fault when it's my fault, and I will take credit when I take credit. Set-asides will be there for people who need it, and I should have started by saying my condolences to Mr. Rogers. I'm very sorry to hear that. I didn't know that until now.